If a clothespin sticks, you are tagged and eliminated.
You must always wear your mask properly. Make my wish come true.
No throwing clothespins!
You can only tag your reindeer on their clothing or personal items and avoid gathering in groups while playing the game. This is a one-on-one competition.
Permits may not be transferred to another person.
When you tag your reindeer, you must take their reindeer hunt permit from them. At lunchtime, go to the reindeer hunt desk located in the front foyer and provide both permits, yours and your partner's, to the student leader.
And you can only submit your permits until the end of lunch. When lunch ends, permits will not be accepted. Permitted hunting times are in the morning, during official breaks, and during lunch.
The key to the reindeer hunt is that your reindeer cannot see you tag them.
You cannot tag your reindeer during class or after school! If neither reindeer is tagged and a tiebreaker is needed, players will play one round of rock, paper, scissors to determine a winner. This can be done in the final 5 minutes of the lunch period of the round. Due to gathering restrictions, we cannot gather in the front foyer for the clothespin toss.
Attendance makes this game fair. If you are absent during a round, you are
eliminated!
Ms. Earhart or Mr. Masterson have final decision for all reindeer-related issues.
Remember,
have fun and good luck!